Thanks, Travis. Local weather later in the show, but first a look at damage in the southeast United States, where last night a tornado tore through Little Rock, Arkansas. The storm that produced the twister left streets flooded in parts of Tennessee and Kentucky as well. I'll have your local weather and 4-day forecast later in the show.